today we are partnering with Morehouse through our Steam and Dream program to bring insights and inspiration to the next generation of leaders, really about unlocking what they know about financial literacy.
Y'all ready for some energy? Let's go.
Well, I mean, we are in the place of dreams. This is Martin Luther King Chapel.
I am looking forward to it. There's going to be music, there's going to be speakers, there are going to be workshops.
When I saw it on social media, I was like, hey, my spring break is this week. Why not go down to Atlanta?
No, this is home. Georgia is home for me. To be able to come tell the kids with hard work, dedication, and focus, anything is possible.
We're reinforcing existing education with practical capability for our youth.
Look around you, take it in. Don't let this be another experience that just goes over your head. Let it move through you.
One thing that we think can really help democratize wealth creation in this country is entrepreneurship. But for those of us who didn't come from a family of entrepreneurs and don't have access to capital, what's the playbook for us?
To have the confidence to be able to see another black man who lives the lifestyle that you admire, it allows me to feel like I can do those same things.
I gained so much knowledge in terms of how to navigate entrepreneurship, how to speak to investors, and really get a better understanding of what stage I'm at in my process.
When people of color work together, we can then break those barriers that we traditionally didn't have access to be able to overcome.
So when we talk about financial literacy, it's also important to provide resources in the space of mental wellness.
Our dreams can't just be about us. They have to be about impact and about making the world better than we found it.
I didn't want to wait too long to live a life that I wanted to live.
There you go.
We don't want this day just to be an event. We want to ensure that we leave in community a legacy of commitment to what's next.
The winner of the pitch competition is the Goldilocks Tower.
Being able to give my pitch and actually win first place in this competition gave me so much validation.
It starts with a dream, it starts with a vision, and it starts with focus. And when you get the tool sets and the exposure, that's when you can actually manifest those dreams.
I'm just excited to see what my generation of entrepreneurs and dreamers can do.